on the beach. If you get that wet.
That's what she said.
Hey everybody in the vlog. So it's about 100 degrees in Santa Clarita, so me and the boys and Taylor are about to all go to the pool right now.
No, you feel like mentally ill.
I feel like Dylan Nelson in those glasses.
Dylan Nelson? No, I do not. God damn it, I'm gonna burn myself.
Dylan, your phone is on the fucking, dude, your fucking phone is on the hood. Go get it.
5, 6, 7. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the vibe up on some good boy band tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring.
I'm gonna get out of the pool all sexy like.
No. Maybe.
Dude, they don't all sound the exact same.
They're just different octaves. Hello. Hey, get off my goggles. Beat the beat. Oh, my voice. Do you hear it?
What's your British accent?
Hello, love.
What's your name?
Bella.
Bella? Where are you from, Bella?
Winchester. Westchester.
You hesitated there.
That's not a Winchester accent. Winchester's more in the front of your mouth. Sorry.
It's like this.
Oh, Taylor, left hand blue. Alright, Dylan, hang on in there. You have right hand in the air. Yeah, it was. Taylor wins. So for the past couple of days, my back has been hurting me, so I decided, hey, let me go to a chiropractor.
And to re-educate the spine, does that make sense?
Yes, makes sense.
And he doesn't have a bed here, he does. So when he comes here, he just...
Interesting. Whoa.
All right.
I did that.
You alright?
Yeah.
Good.
Whoa.
There you go.
I didn't think that could pop. Right.
So, you survived your first chiropractic adjustment.
Dude, I could do that every day.
Yeah, I feel really good.
I got to meet a dog. How was it? What would you rate that?
I'll rate that scale 1 through 10. I'll rate it a 12.
Yeah.
It was actually really good. Wait, give it a second. Hey!
Carmen!
Carmen!
Donald Duck.
1984. Jinx.
Double jinx.
Double jinx, fuck.
A double jinx with a coke.
It's a dinosaur wearing a mask.
Wash your hands.
I know, right? Exactly. If the dinosaur is telling you to do it, then you definitely have to do it. Thank you for watching vlog number 6. I hope you really liked it. Please press the like button, subscribe button, and
every other button.
Every other button. Do you want to add anything?
Nah. I think you covered it all.
Okay.
I told you, and then he did your neck. I said it's gonna feel a little weird because he literally grabbed your neck and just twisted.
Yeah.
I was like, okay.
He was like, you feel a little tense right here. And I was like, okay. Don't do it.
Dude, I dare you.
Don't do it. Oh, wow.
Did I do it? I don't know if I did.
No,
I
don't think you did.
Listen to all the viewers out there who's watching this part right here.
Oh, okay.
Josh is going to cut this in maybe right at the end. Just listen to me, right at the close. Stop watching these videos.
No, stop!